heart is young and free, and the head is big and fat, then a young man's fancy turns to love, we know. There's a pair I often see, as of love they stand and chat, and the other night he just let himself go. He kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night. He hugged her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night. He said, "You are my darling Kate." Then he squeezed her fingers in the garden gate. Then he kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night. Her neck is like a swan's, but a black swan's understand. And her hair is good as gold and twice as scarce. And her voice is sweet and low, like the traffic in the Strand. But he loves her and his sight is getting worse. He kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night. He hugged her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night. He said, "You are a darling, Kate." Then he squeezed her fingers in the garden gate. Then he kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
On her doorstep last night.
Meow. 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 Meow.
He said, "You are my darling, Kate."
Chase me, Charlie, because it's getting late, isn't it?
Who did?